navigate to zoom.us and then click Sign In, or if you're already logged in, My Account. This is your Zoom web portal, your primary place for updating your personal information and settings, among other things. From the main navigation menu on the left side, head over to the Profile tab. Simply hover over and then click the pencil icon to open the editor. Drag and drop an image into the frame or choose a file from your computer. Crop your image into a square shape, and there you have it! You've got a profile picture. In addition to your profile, this image will appear in a tile anytime your video is turned off during a meeting and will also be your icon image if you use Zoom Chat and other Zoom products. Another way to show the world who you are is choosing your display name and other identifiers. To start, select the word Edit here and locate the Display Name field second from the top. Input the name you'd like others to call you, or perhaps add your preferred gender pronouns or your job title. Click Save to keep your changes. There's a lot more you can do within the Profile tab, which is simple to explore on your own. But before we go, I want to point out your personal meeting ID, or PMI. Your PMI is a personal code or link to a virtual meeting room permanently reserved for you. You can start instant meetings there, or you can schedule a meeting that uses your PMI. It's ideal for use with people you meet with regularly or for quick conversations. You can think of it like your virtual office. You can invite others in whenever you'd like, and anyone who knows where it is can drop in anytime. That being said, be sure not to leave your virtual office door open all the time. You should avoid sharing your PMI widely or on social media. Well, that wraps up our overview of the personal profile page in the Zoom web portal. Again, feel free to explore it further on your own. We hope you'll take a moment to show the world who you are.